Hey guys, so it's Bria, aka Bree's Beauty Key, and today I am back with another video. And in today's video, I am going to be doing the no mirror makeup challenge. I don't have a mirror near me, nowhere whatsoever. My camera is like to the back. I use my phone, so I use the back camera. That's a little tip. Use your back camera. Your back camera has way better quality than your front camera. I know sometimes you want to see yourself or whatever, see what you're doing, da da da, make sure you're focused or make sure you're in focus and stuff like that, but I'm telling you, the back camera is 10 times better, and I have the iPhone 7 Plus. The 7 Plus camera is better than the actual 7, so that's another thing. And plus your lighting. I use a ring light and I'm facing my two big windows. So ring light times natural light. That's what I use. But I'm not gonna keep talking. We're just gonna get straight into the video and you're gonna see that I really don't have a mirror. First, I'm gonna start off by doing my eyebrows. And I'm gonna brush them. And then now I'm going to take my eyebrow pomade in the color chocolate and fill in my eyebrows with this. And my eyebrows are not done, so yeah. I'm so scared because I feel like I'm doing such a bad job. Okay, now I'm gonna brush it to fade it as I usually would. Now I'm taking my LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Warm Honey. And I'm going to, so I can't find my MAC 212 brush, and I'm going to be honest with you guys, most of the brushes I'm using are not clean, so that's another thing. Don't do your makeup with dirty brushes, but I'm about to clean my brushes just to do the no mirror makeup challenge, and I honestly don't feel like cleaning them, and my beauty blender is not clean either, so I mean I really don't care. It's my face. But I'm just about to. Okay, I'm done with my eyebrows. Now I'm gonna move on to my eyes, and I'm going to take the same concealer that I used and prime my eyelids with this. Now I'm taking my Laura Mercier setting powder. Make sure it's all blended out, cause, and I'm just gonna set it. Oh my gosh, my camera cut off, and I promise I didn't look. I have no idea how anything looks, but I just finished setting my, let me fix it. I feel like it's not looking directly in me. Okay. I just set my eyelids. So now I'm gonna take my Morphe 350 palette, and I'm just, gonna I don't know what kind of look I want to do. So I'm going to just go along with the flow. I'm going to use this color right here and use that as a transition shade. Okay, I feel like that's blended enough. Now, I'm going to take my favorite transition shade, even though that was already a transition shade. I'm gonna take this one. I'm not using it as a transition shade, but this is my favorite shade to use for transitioning, if you understand what I mean. So I'm gonna be taking this one and putting that all over my lid as well. I don't want to edit it too much because I don't want people thinking that, like, oh, I clip the part out where I look wherever or whatever you guys have to say. Like, people always got to say crap. But honestly, you can say what you want. I know the truth, and that's what that matters. But I'm going to be taking my Modern Renaissance palette, and I know it has a mirror, so I'm not going to look. You're going to watch me open it. I'm making a video.
Okay, so you want your chicken later?
Yeah.
Alright, put a towel over that chair, Brie.
Okay. And I turned it around. Now you guys see it. I didn't see nothing, I promise. But I'm gonna be taking from here somewhere, wherever it's at. I think it's right here. Yeah. I'm gonna take from here and put this all over my lid. Okay, how look? I know that this is going to need to be blended, so I'm going to be taking this brush and blending everything out. Should I try to put on lashes? You know what, I'm going to make it a little, like, really, really fun, so I'm going to try to put on lashes. I'm up to the part where everybody fails. The wing, so I barely could perfect the wing even when I do have a mirror, so I could just imagine how this is gonna turn out. Okay. Now, mascara. And I'm going to apply these Kiss lashes, and I love these lashes. Oh my boy. I feel like this is really going to be a struggle. I'm going to fast forward this part because applying lashes takes forever for me, so. Can I use my hands? Is that against the rules? If it is, oops. Oh, then. I'm gonna just use my NYX primer because my hourglass one is running low. I honestly think that the face is gonna come out like easy, but I'm not gonna even speak too fast because people love speaking too fast and it messes up. But I'm a color correct. I know where my dark marks is pretty much on my chin. Ooh, that was too much. I felt it somewhere on my cheeks. I'm gonna just do 3 dots on each cheek and then under my eyes and around my mouth. Okay, this is too light for me, and this is too dark for me, so I'm gonna combine them. And I never tried this before, I just know that these foundations is like, look how much just came out. I just know that this one is way too light for me, so I'm gonna put this one over my face. I have no clue how this foundation is going to come out. It may be way too dark, it may be way too light, it may just be right. I never tried this foundation combination before, but I just know that one of them is too dark and one of them is too light. So use the NYX Total Drop Control, and I'm going to put it on the back of my hand because I don't like when the foundation goes everywhere and you have no control. I'm gonna blend it in with my Dirty Beauty Blender. Now I'm going to highlight and contour. Set my face. Okay. Now I'm gonna contour and I don't know why I keep looking over here. I'm just closing my eyes. Kind of look. Now, I'm going to highlight. And I'm just gonna use my finger. I usually blend out my highlights, so that's what I'm gonna do. And I'm done! I just have to set my face and I'm going to put on my lipstick. Hold up. Set my face using this. I'm gonna use an exotic lip color. Well, it's not really exotic, but it's like exotic to me because I don't like these bright colors like these. So, hey, well, I say like these, so. But I'm gonna use red. And it's not even a dark red. It's a light red. Okay. So we're about to get a thumbnail real fast. But I'm about to get my mirror and I'll be right back. So I got my mirror and I didn't look and I'm about to look now, so. Okay, my eyebrows don't look that bad. and my eye makeup, if I didn't get all this liner everywhere, like, look at the liner. If I didn't get the liner everywhere, my lips look pretty good. My highlight look good. This eye makeup really doesn't look that, it's just the wing, like, this wing is kind of, if I had concealer, I could really fix this up. My eyelashes, look at the eyelashes, not even on. What? Oh, sure, I didn't even wipe away the setting powder. I was so eager to see. The foundation combination don't even look that bad. I forgot I combined something I never did before. It don't look that bad, to be honest. My eyebrows, I'm impressed. It's not, the makeup is not good at all. But for me not to have a mirror, comment how you think I did. Thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and add me on Snapchat, Instagram, and Twitter. They're all Breeze Beauty Key. And yeah, my other Snapchat, like the Snapchat that I really use since I really don't have friends, on my other one is Bria HJI. So you can add Breeze Beauty Key or Bria HJI. It doesn't matter. But my Twitter is Breeze Beauty Key and my Instagram is Breeze Beauty Key. But I love you guys and I will see you guys in the next video.